He almost looks like Guy Fieri. The end. 30 coins will get you a room. Sure, yeah, whatever. I wonder if he's still got R-Wings. Or, what, is it R-Wings or F-Zero machines? It's both! An R-Wing, Blue Falcon, and I don't know what the other one is. This is items. Yeah. I'll pick up some of these. And here we see he sells fire clothes. Wait, what's Bowser wearing? Wait, what? Hang on, what's Bowser wearing? Huh? Huh. The fire shell must be pretty shitty. Considering it only gives him 3 points of defense over the work pants, that's weird. Unless work pants like scale or something, that would be even weirder. All right. Yeah, I guess Inopia was right at the end. I thought it was at the beginning. You can always come back, you know. What? I'm not sure why you followed him back. Oh my god, this is a pain in the ass. Holy shit! Oh god, I need to, dude, I'm in the middle of a jump here. I don't know if maybe you realized. Jeez, man. Yeah, here we are. This is the boss. Right here. No. I want to switch you. There. Alright, let's fight CZAR. CZAR Dragon! Huh. Weird. He didn't transform. Wow! You look goofy. Now, I know this guy has the ability to create minions, so I gotta make sure I get those. Thought P2. How about that? Ow. Look at his little foots. He looks so silly. I could just use Snowy to completely own him, like, instantly, but... There we go. Helio! I'm an ordinary rock, but I'm kind of fired up. Okay. Nice. Now I'm going to... let's just use Snowy. And then I'll switch to Peach in, and we'll use the healing ability. Because that heals the whole party, which makes it extremely useful. Should be almost dead here. Ow. Nice block. Oh god, that's gonna leave a mark. Oh! Holy shit, man! Wow, that hurt! No, we're not done yet, guys. We gotta fight Zombo now! Now, I hope... I should heal. I was gonna say I wanted to just go right into the fucking... I wanted to just go right into the... Oh, shoot. You can't change yet. Ugh. How annoying. Magic Uba Stomp! Ooh, that's hard. Ow. Boulder. A huge boulder the size of a small boulder. Ow! Okay. Thought peak. Whoa, 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 whoa! Hot whip! Not as dead as you might have thought. Yeah, I'll say it. I'll say. I feel like I remember there being some way. There's some trick you can use on this guy to like kill him instantly, but I don't remember what it is. Oh shoot, we're out of whoop. Yeah, okay. Gotta fight the Axum Rangers after this anyway. Let's use Psych Bomb! Man, that is not giving you a lot of time. 74, that's it? Oh my god. Well, that hits everybody, that's the thing. Scream. Eh? Oh god! Thank you. I don't remember what the trick to this guy is. I know there is a trick to this guy, but I can't think of what it is. I don't understand what I'm doing wrong there. The exclamation mark does not appear in any way that makes any sense with what I expect that attack to do. Like, that doesn't make any sense at all. It's nonsense. Nice block.
Oh, I'm so frightened.
Uh-oh. Dang it. Man, nice hit. Jeez. That was a lot of frickin' damage for Mallow. There we go. Alright. Okay, it's after a boss fight that you get healed. That makes sense. Here we go. Our sixth star. The sixth one. I wonder if this boss fight's gonna be any different. Oh, that would have been so much cooler if that had been in the cutscene. What? Oh my god! We got the star! We're amazing.
We're unbeatable!
We're gorgeous!
You'd better leave now, chumps.
Oh, good grief. Play the music. Here we go.
Hey, Ren, look down there. That's gotta be the ugliest mustache I've ever seen.
Ew, gross.
That guy's worse looking than that clawed Mario.
That is Mario, you dolt. You idiot. Listen, everyone. We gotta get this star to the blade immediately. We'll deal with Mario later.
Axe and Red should have Aaron Hansen's protagonist voice.
Hey, Red, cuddle with this! You're all thumbs! I must say Foggy!
This is always one of the best remixes on the old Lemmy's Land. The MIDI of this was used for a lot of stuff. They're all walking in single file. Alright, here we go. Time for a really cool boss fight.
Where's the blade?
He'll be here. Are you sure? Relax, people.
Mario's here!
He's too late.
Where's the blade?
Shut up already.
There it is. Finally! No.
We fight for evil. We live for disorder.
We like what we do.
We struggle for chaos.
We are...
the Axum Rangers! With a unique little speech bubble.
The Star Piece gives people hope. It needs to be destroyed.
Oh, boy. Oh, my God, I have so much thought peeking to do. Ah! Okay, the one you want to take out first is green. Red is all around. Yellow hits like a truck with physical attacks. Black is really fast, and he's also a physical attacker. Pink is a healer, and green is a caster. Take him out first. Because he doesn't have much HP either. Ice, fear, and poison. Are we done here? No. Ow! Nice block. Ow! Okay. Oh, God. Oh, my God! He really hurts. No! Okay, I guess we're taking out Pink first, maybe. Okay, hang on. No. Switch. Switch out for somebody who hits harder. Nice block. Ow. Nice block. Nice block. He should be almost dead here. Oh, God, this is gonna hurt. Ooh, okay, that didn't actually hurt that bad. There we go.
Yo, Red!
What?
I've got a headache.
You're totally out of shape. You're totally out of shape. All right, Pink next. What do you have to say?
Red really missed his mark there.
Ow! Oh, that's that attack. Yeah, that attack always did hit really hard for no fucking reason. Ah, crap. Okay, hang on. You just use a pick-me-up. Ah, I should have used comeback there. Well, it didn't matter. Pedal Blast! Stop it! Ah! Crap! Oh, that's really bad. Okay, ow. Nice block. Nice block. Let's get you off the fucking ground, please! Right there, yeah. Right before the star hits him, just hit Y. That was pretty good. Nah, okay, she's healing red, that doesn't matter. We're gonna take out red last, so that's fine. Ow. There we go. Good, good. Nice, nice. Can we use... No, we can't, because he's, stop... Ah, God, so annoying. Just use therapy, we don't need the whole thing. Well, I guess now we don't really need... We don't really need Healing Rainbow anymore. That should take her out. Yeah.
Yo, Red!
What?
My makeup's running!
Then change brands!
Then change brands! Okay, we're gonna take out Black next.
Red's pose was off, wasn't it? Are we good?
That was alright. Yeah, he attacks twice in a row, that's his thing. Oh god, vigor up, that's not good. Ow! Okay. Let's take out Black right now. Just hit him with that. We'll watch the animation, because it's been a while.
Oh my god!
Oh, that didn't even do it. That wasn't even enough damage. There we go. That should do it.
Yo, Red.
What?
I broke my shades.
Serves you right. So, what an asshole. All right, now we should just be able to thought peek the last two. You can get past the beginning of the fight, much like with Q-Lex.
Ugh, I got the pose wrong.
Oh, that's so cute. That he actually realizes that he did get the pose wrong. Ow. Yeah, that attack that that Red did, that he used on Mallow, that did like 100 damage. That's an attack that you see in the late game of this game all the time. In the original, it was super unassuming. It was just like, they would just shoot this like little glowing ball. This like little like glowing spot of light. It would just travel from them and it would go like, and then it would hit and it would do like tons of damage every time. It was like, what the heck? It was wild. Anyway. What about you, Yellow?
We ate donuts! That group pose went off without a hitch.
Good lord. I didn't see how much damage they each had. Let's use Terrorize. Scary! Nice guard. Fear will be great on it to have on Yellow. Dude! Ow! Okay, alright, alright. There's definitely a G sound in that sound effect. That, yeah, it's like G. That's more like it. Ow! Good guard, good guard. Yeah. Fear would have been a good thing to hit him with right at the beginning, honestly. Because I noticed that green was also vulnerable to it. And fear cuts both your attack and your defense stats in half. I think that's what that does. That should do it, yeah.
Yo, Red!
What?
I'm hungry!
Chew on your tongue!
There we go. Yeah, that attack right there. In the original, it was literally just like a little glowing ball of light that would move without any warning whatsoever, and it always hit like a truck. Shoot. I missed. Shouldn't be long now. But they have a phase two, too. Here we go.
Enough! Now I'm angry! Time to finish this!
Oh god.
Formation ho! Here we go!
Except that they're not really in formation. Force beam? Oh, it's supposed to be called breaker beam.
Now! Fire the breaker!
Oh, is it? Oh, it is called breaker beam still.
Whoa!
Oh my god! Yeah, that hurt. Oh, and we're actually fighting the blade now. Cool. Oh god. Okay, I'm gonna switch in princess. I'm gonna use comeback. Why? I don't know. Shoot, I missed it. I missed it because Bowser's chonk ass body is so much larger. What? I didn't mean to do that! Ah! I meant to use an attack! Jeez! Stupid ass controls! Okay. Recharging. Yeah, I know. I need to thought peek this mofo. Good.
Why do they always wait to use me?
Because you suck! And they hate you! Okay, now... when Mallow gets his turn, I'm going to switch to Gino and we're going to use that... Oh, jeez! Oh, it missed. Okay. I'm still going to do it. Spare us all! You might not even need this. We might kill it before it gets a chance to use that again. That breaker beam looks spectacular. In the original, the breaker beam was just like... it was just like a little flat mode 7 effect that was just like... it didn't look that powerful. It looked cool, but it didn't look like that. It didn't look that powerful. It was basically just like a cone, a flat cone of energy, of like static that shot out. There we go. Nice. There we go.
This isn't possible! We are invincible!
No!
Uh-oh.
Can this be happening to the Axum Rangers?
Oh, I'm sad that they didn't show this. That in the original, it just showed the screen of the Axum Rangers panicking on the deck over this screen. It didn't do the fade to black. Well, so much for the blade, I guess. I really hope there's a post-game rematch with some of the Smithy Gang enemies. That it's not just the unaffiliated bosses. That'd be so cool. Dun 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 dun. God, I love Gino's little happy nod he does there. It's so cute.
Mario, the star piece to be found, hang in there! Mario, the star piece to be found, hang in there! Mario, the star piece to be found, hang in there!
6 star pieces have finally been collected. Where could the last star piece be?
I don't know. Maybe you'll have to find out.
Alright, now I'm going to go... I'm actually gonna... I'm gonna restart the recording. Just in case, you know?